I'm about to bring this to an 11. I don't know what you want from me, but you're getting an 11. You want me to bring it to like a 7? Are you feeling unfulfilled this holiday season? Pangs of existential dread coursing through your veins? Then I have the solution for you. It's bird burritos, bird burritos, bird burritos. So that just looks like a bird in a towel. It's not. It's not just a bird in a towel. It's a king pigeon in a towel. It's a rescued king pigeon in a towel. And it has a name. His name is Humphrey, and you should show some goddamn respect. Whew, it's okay, they didn't know. Show Humphrey again. Humphrey, Humphrey, get back in your towel. Get back in your burrito. Thank you. Okay, okay. And now you're asking, how does this fulfill me? How does this beautiful pigeon in a towel create any form of fulfillment? Oh, I don't know. Does caring and loving for an animal that needs to be rescued and needs a good home not give you fulfillment? Does that not give you fulfillment? If that doesn't give you fulfillment, I can't help you. But if that does give you fulfillment, I can with bird burritos, bird burritos, bird burritos. Okay, and now you're sold. You're sold. You want 20, you want 30, you want 40 bird burritos. How do you get a bird burrito? You don't get a bird burrito. Let's make that clear. I'm not selling bird burritos. You adopt them. You adopt the bird burritos, okay? Make someone's holiday. Make a pigeon's holiday, okay? I know I'm coming off angry right now, but I just went through a big thing, okay? And I really care about this, but it's passion is what, this isn't anger, this is passion, okay? Whew, all right. Now go out and adopt those birds. Bird burrito coming to you soon. Thank you.
Bird burritos are not for human consumption. Please adopt responsibly.